Mine says we're up.
Alrighty then. Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of Verbert Gaming. I'm here with Phoenix.
Yo.
I'm Johnny Bliss, and we are playing Legend of Zelda Link to the Past.
So, you need to go to the Light World. You need to equip your flute. Actually, before you do that, go get yourself some berries.
Oh yeah.
You only got one left after that boss, so... Hey! Everyone witnessed you beating a boss in one try.
Yes, that was... That was nice. I didn't... Okay.
Matter of fact, that's actually the first boss you beat in one try.
No. Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Yep, because the moth one, you tried to beat it two times the week prior. Then you beat it your first try on the new week, but no one saw it.
That sucked.
Are you going to come back and get one more?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, then I'll walk you through what to do for the item you need afterwards. So you can go into the misery. Doesn't that sound like a fun place to go, Jim?
Sounds great, actually.
Misery Mire.
That sounds like a lot of fun.
Okay, so yeah, your flute once you're back outside.
That's not what I wanted to think of.
Flute, hookshot, same thing.
Yeah.
Utilize it, yeah. And you want to actually go to number one.
Well, now.
Okay, this is going to be a pain. You're going, pull up your map so that you... Okay, you need to make your way back up to the top.
Oh.
So, okay. Go right. You won't have to go in through any caves or anything.
Why did I think that was a good idea?
And up.
Ouch.
Do I actually be coming back here later again? Left? And navigating all this again? But you need the item that we're getting in order to go to the next dungeon. Yep, all the way up. Now, all the way right. I believe those are Tektites.
Tektites?
Yes. They're also a pain to kill. Just because they hop around. Blue portal. Now, equip your mirror. And then... and the tan area. Now go up, because if you're still on the one, your invincibility goes down and it'll teleport you back. Now go across the bridge. We had been here before, but you didn't have the Master Sword.
Oh, okay. Hold up the Master Sword and you will get the Magic of Ether. Oh!
I hope this is the one. Yeah, it's the one you need.
This is the Ether Medallion. Its magic controls the upper sphere and polar wind.
Okay, your flute. Number 6. Rock. Okay. hung off the ledge. And you came because it won't allow you to change screens. Now up. Use the mirror here. I know that. Well, you don't need that. I was just trying to get that one right here. It will light up on that ledge. You have no way to get it.
Yeah.
So, finally, next dungeon.
I guess that's it. Yeah.
You can either go in there or you can go in over there. Where it's got a symbol that matches something.
Alright, here we go. Boom! Whoa. Oh, okay. Nice. Very nice.
So yeah, this is the Misery Mire.
Whoa, what a bunch of weird talking popping potatoes. I feel like I have to fall in here?
Nope. You need to cross it.
Oh. I had the right thing. Imagine that. Oh, these motherfuckers.
Ah, whiz robes. Ah, Beamos! I told you they came back. So, you can only hurt the whiz ropes when they're solid.
Yes, the bosses are...
Not only two. Muldrum. The worm one.
Freaking time!
I think I even call your item you get in this one. I think.
Stop. What am I supposed to do? Oh my gosh.
Oh, yay.
That.
Probably the way you need to get. I mean, just a guess. I don't know. I haven't looked through the walkthrough for this stuff. And there's plenty of ways to figure out while you're here.
Ouch.
Now there's a boss room. Might as well go look at the top screen and see if you can like hookshot across. No, you can't. Okay.
Not easily, yes.
I mean, technically you can walk across that stuff, but it hurts every step you take. I would not advise it. Not unless, after we explore all your other options, that seems to be a necessity. But for now, you've got other options to explore.
Son of a...
You know how it is for starting new dungeons. You gotta kinda figure out where to go.
Figuring it out, I will. Oh, right as soon as I die.
Especially if you're wanting to get through the next two Dark Realm dungeons. You probably will be messing with that today. Now, don't forget that that little red thing, when it hits you, it also not only makes you lose health, but it also makes you lose magic.
Crap.
There's the top door that you haven't been through, too.
That is really nice.
You found the key!
I found a freaking key!
You've also found, like, four different key doors, so which one are you gonna go through?
Man, I don't know. I don't know which one's good enough to go through.
See what I meant when I told you that starting out that pretty much every Zelda was technically open world? This is the third one.
Yeah, that's true. It's pretty cool.
I mean, it's not open world in the sense of like an Elder Scrolls or a Fallout game where you can do whatever you want whenever you want. But it's a lot more open world than, say, Mario is.
Yeah.
I mean, there are Mario games, and one of the ones you will play is closer to open world. But it'll be a while before you're on that one. That one's a lengthy one. So. I also do not remember the bot. I'm gonna look it up to see how much fun you...
Too much fun.
Hey, you're actually on the path of... Oh, no. Maybe you're not. I know, real helpful, huh? Oh, there's where the boss key is. That's interesting. I'll have to remember that. That's something I'm actually going to have to tell you. As you're going to... Probably not. That's a good item. Is that really helpful? Also? I don't remember that item helping with the boss.
Well, everything sure does go first full circle, doesn't it? Whoosh, right into the battle. Right into the thick of it.
Okay, let's see. Probably upgraded the heck out of your arrow storage, because arrows can beat this boss faster than the sword, and that's all that you can use, it looks like.
Crap.
Arrows or swords? 16 slashes with the tempered sword. Or 8 arrows.
Oh my god. Well, I think I have 35 arrows, so...
Yeah, well, the arrows also speed up leading up to when you can first attack the boss, too. Because you know that's a recurring thing as well.
That's true. Ow! Stop shooting me, jerk.
Hey, a chest.
Crap! Disneyland.
I will give better, because even though this is better sound quality, it wasn't picking up voice well.
You're a little...
What a...
No.
Oh. I mean, down. He went straight through. That's why when you see me when I take her, I normally just rush through it. Not trying to criticize your playstyle.
No, it's cool, man. I wasn't too exactly sure where I was going.
Okay, left door.
But first, I must die.
I don't remember.
Fuck!
Okay, get you some fairies real quick, get you back to where you need to be, and then let you take over.
Wow, I ran out of fairies.
At least they're fast and easy to get. That's why I got you the flute. Could you imagine walking everywhere still?
Oh my god, yeah.
Seeing how far apart these things are.
That'd be hours upon hours of doing stuff.
Of just walking. I was actually reading an article the other day how a guy just found like 100.
Oh my god.
How long's Fallout 4 been out now?
Oh, it's been out for, maybe 2 years? Did it come out in 2015 or 16?
I know I was working where we work now when it came out. Because that's when I took my first vacation working there. Oh wait, that's not. Oh, wanted to go to the dark room. You got some weird tones that come out of your phone.
I do. It's that Quid app.
I don't even know what that is.
It's where you can put stickers in text messages. It's kind of interesting.
Oh, did you hear Adam West died last night?
What?
Yeah, I figured you would want to know that. I meant to tell you.
No. No.
Man was 88. You know.
That is still not a... Damn. Rest in peace, Batman.
I was more concerned about Mayor West, seeing as that's still an ongoing character.
Yeah.
I mean... Not that I wasn't upset about Batman, but Adam West is still an ongoing character.
Well, yeah, I think that was Adam West's, like, first. I mean, that's what he's really known for.
So seeing as I got you here, I'll let you go ahead and get you that item.
He also played a younger mermaid man. Hold up the master. Yes, we got it. Yeah, stupid bird.
Okay.
The Bombos Medallion. Explosion of power.
Yeah, it's not a necessary item, but, no point in not. This one, so before you're at the boss, you want to go ahead.
Next episode.
Yep, see you guys tomorrow.